What up, bitches? It's the misanthropic one, aka Solomon Grundy, the seventh sovereign. And I'm back up in this bitch for another rant slash review. Today, I want to talk about this album right here. I'm going to have to tilt it because the light isn't reflecting over here. But if you can see it, this is El Descense and the Returners' latest album called GT2, New World. Global Takeover 2, New World. And I want to give props to my nigga, Super Lyrical 1987. Thank you, and thank you for putting me onto this album. Thank you, if I didn't say it before. This album, oh my god. Wow. El Descense is an MC from my state, the glorious state of Jersey. And before I go into this album, I just gotta say that Jersey breeds some banging ass artists, some great fucking artists. Not just in rap, by the way, but not to be on my state's dick, but I mean, come on, even you gotta admit that. But yeah, we breed some badass artists. But El Descense, he's from Jersey. He's an MC, or was an MC in the rap group called the Artifacts in the early to mid 90s. Artifacts, if you haven't heard of them, go check out their albums called Between a Rock and a Hard Place and That's Them. Dope fucking boom bap hip hop. Y'all might have heard of Tame One from the Weathermen. He's the other half of the Artifacts. Just fucking straight lyrical dopeness, right out of Brick City, aka Newark, New Jersey. Dope shit. After their breakup, Tame One went, put out some solo albums. You could look him up. He's a dope lyrical rapper. El Descense was doing his thing for a while. Then he hooked up with two dudes from Poland, a production group called The Returners. And man, oh man, this album, I'm sorry guys, this album is serious. I mean, you know, a lot of niggas talk about, oh, let's take it back. And it's just crazy because even some of my favorite MCs do that. You know, they'll be like, yo, we gotta bring it back to the old school, you know, back to the mid 90s and this and that. And their intentions are all well and good. You know, they still got lyrics and banging ass beats, but not quite capturing that essence of the mid 90s and shit. And let me tell you, man, there's really not much to say about this album other than that it's just so fucking good. That's all there is to it. This really captured that mid 90s essence of hip-hop, the early to mid 90s. It really, really, really fucking did. And I am so glad that El Descense and the Returners put this album out. Fucking ill. Let me get into the features on this album. You had Tretch from Naughty by Nature. Another dope group from Jersey, by the way. You got Sean Price, aka Ruck from Helter Skelter. You have BK, Rakat Irascience from Dilated Peoples. You have John Robinson, Rex, Acrobatic, dope Boston MC, by the way. You have Ty Phoenix, dope Jersey Femcy. Check out her fucking album. What is it called? Half Woman, Half Amazing. Fucking phenomenal album by Femcy. Check that shit out. And you have Mella Machinko. 15 tracks. Features spread out evenly. Beats. These dudes, the Returners, I mean, fucking ill. Let me just say one thing, man. A lot of these fucking insane beat makers, I'm starting to notice you gotta go overseas for them. Not to say that we don't have dope beat makers here, but there's a lot of motherfuckers that study fucking hip hop and break it down to a fucking science. It's ridiculous. These dudes, the Returners, there's not one questionable beat on this fucking album. Super Lyrical 1987 said that this album just might be album of the year, and yeah, I think it just might be album of the year, in my opinion. But the year's not over. This shit is just fucking fire. Straight fire. Starts off strong with We Are Back. Keeps going with Going to War, Every Day on the Street. A lot of the content on here is you know, rapping about, you know, I guess saving hip hop, and you know, a lot of everyday shit on the street. You know, like, that's basically what track 3 is about, everyday on the street. Track 8, Pain, that's definitely about signs of the times and shit. Track 7, Knowledge Be the Key, talking about using your fucking brain, this fucking muscle up here that nobody these days seems to be using. I mean, Lord have mercy. This is just too fucking good of an album. Too fucking ill. My rating of this album, I'm gonna give it a 9.5 to 9.75 out of 10. I mean, guys, listen to this shit, and I guarantee, like, it's just too goddamn good. It's just too goddamn good. That's all I gotta say about it. I want to give props to, of course, Elder Sensei. Much love to the Returners. Much love from Jersey to Poland. I mean, you guys really laced this album. Really came together with Elder Sensei and made a beautiful fucking album. Beautiful fucking album right here. And now I have to go back and get the first one, because I kind of slept on that one. I didn't even know it came out. But fucking ill. I don't know if you could see it. Again, whatever. Well, you'll get the thumbnail at the end of the fucking video anyway, so y'all know how I do. Leave your love. Leave your hate. Most of all, subscribe. Support good music. That's all I gotta say. Peace, bitches.